David, thanks. That polar blast is causing icy roads across the metro, leaving dozens of cars stuck on the road. 16 WAPT's Jennifer Ortega begins our team coverage of the polar blast. Jennifer.
Stephanie, the concern is real. Take a look at this black ice. It's slippery under the sole of my shoe. Just imagine what it will do to your car.
I got over a bridge and had a red light and just skidded for a couple feet when I hit my brakes.
What was that like?
It was scary at first, but I was going really slow and luckily nobody was around.
And that was just one of hundreds of cars and trucks sliding around on the road.
How do you feel about driving in these conditions?
I don't. I shut down. It's dangerous. It's unsafe.
Tuesday, snow covered the metro, but overnight, black ice is the big deal.
How do you feel about driving in it?
Well, that's why I stopped. I'm actually on my way back to Atlanta, Georgia, and I stopped because it's just too dangerous. I don't want to injure myself or anybody else.
At an emergency meeting, MDOT told people to slow down.
Everyone needs to be aware that just because the roadway looks dry at night, it could very well have a film of ice on it.
Some were able to avoid the chaos.
There were a lot of wrecks and certainly some backed up streets for sure. So I'm glad I wasn't one of them.
The traffic and everybody trying to take their time getting where they need to be.
And let me show you how slippery it can really be. In Jackson, Jennifer Ortega, 16 WAPT News.
Yeah, not looking forward to getting out on the road tonight. All right, Jen.